SHOT Show 2015 coverage is brought to you by SSAirsoft.com, Georgia's premier indoor CQB field and pro shop.
Hey guys, SHOT Show 2015 coverage from the Action Sport Games booth here in Las Vegas, Nevada. And I've got something pretty cool. Usually I'm not a fan of these, of revolvers. There's always been the problems. You like to grip the slides off the back and just some unique weird things. But you know what? I like this one. This is a Dan Wesson revolver. It's the Dan Wesson 357 Magnum, and it is pretty unique. It uses CO2 in the grip. It uses the shells that they're using for their existing revolvers on the market right now today, but you also have an optional rail system on here, so you can put a red dot laser if you want to tack this thing out. They also have a velocity reduction kit that'll bring this thing down to about 330 feet per second. So for all of you out there that have had a lot of challenges running a CO2 pistol in indoor fields, you're going to have one that will work, which I'm so happy about. And that's not all. The best thing, right up under this rail, and of course, like I said, the rail's accessory, adjustable hop-up. You're going to be able to go and really make adjustments to the hop-up, which will, as far as I know, for an effective one, be the first in a non-like Marui pistol, something that's actually shooting over 300 feet per second. So that is a great thing. It is single action. It is double action. So you have both options there. And the way the CO2 works is underneath the little grip here, if I can get it off, it goes in this way, so you don't have to slide the thing out the back, and there's even a tool built into the grip to actually open up the CO2 valve, so you can tighten it up and loosen it. You don't have to worry about keeping an Allen key on you. And the final little feature on this pistol that I think is also pretty neat, it's not on the real one, this is one-to-one to the real Dan Wesson pistol that's being announced at SHOT Show this year too, so this is a co-release, which is also one of the first times I've seen that, is there's a safety right here behind the trigger. So it actually has a fully functional safety. It's a little tucked in here, so it's not like the thumb safety or anything like that. So guys, if you are in the market, if you love revolvers and you want something that has hop up, a safety, and will have velocity reduction that will work so you can play with CQB, check out this Dan Wesson revolver when it drops. This one's pretty final looking. Again, no solid date on release, but I'm probably expecting to see this one sooner than later. So 2015 is looking pretty promising for this guy.